Hi, welcome to Acer Technical. Today I'm going to show you how to enter recovery mode on your laptop and what to do if recovery mode not working on Windows 11. Whether you want to do a factory reset, repair Windows, or just troubleshoot some issues, then this video is for you. So let's get started. Most laptops have a built-in recovery option. You don't need any extra USB or disk. You just need to know the right hotkey combination. Here's how to do it step by step. First, shut down your laptop completely. Don't just restart, make sure it's powered off. Now press the power button to turn it on. As soon as you see the manufacturer logo on the screen, hold down the Alt key and while holding it, start tapping F10 repeatedly. Here, I'm using an Acer laptop. For most of Acer laptop, the shortcut is to press Alt plus F10 key combination during startup. Check your device manufacturer information for specific recovery hotkeys. Please note, timing is important. You may need to try it a couple of times before it works. If you did it correctly, your laptop will boot into the recovery environment. From here, you will see options like troubleshoot, reset this PC, or restore from a system image. This is where you can reset your laptop to factory settings or repair startup issues if Windows won't load properly. Now, if Alt plus F10 doesn't work for you, don't worry. Here are a few tips. First, go into your BIOS settings by pressing F2 at startup. Now look for an option called D2D recovery. That stands for disk-to-disk recovery. Make sure it's enabled. Now save and exit from BIOS. Then try Alt plus F10 again. Sometimes you may need to press the key several times quickly for it to register. And if all else fails and nothing is working, there's still one more trick you can use. This one is a bit old, but it works. It's called the power interruption trick. Here's how you do it. First, make sure your laptop is completely shut down. Now press the power button to turn it on. But as soon as you see Windows starting to load, hold down the power button and force it off again. Do this 3 times in a row. On the 3rd boot, instead of trying to load Windows, your laptop should automatically bring up the Windows recovery screen. It's kind of like Windows saying, hey, something's wrong, let's help you fix it. From there, you will get access to same recovery options, troubleshoot, reset this PC, or advanced repair. Warning, don't use the power interruption trick all the time. It's safe enough if you only do it for recovery purposes, but constantly forcing your laptop to shut down like this is not healthy for your system. So only use this method as a last option if Alt plus F10 is not working. And that's it. If this video helped you out, then don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe for more tech guides, and drop a comment if you have any questions. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.